A video has surfaced of an armed robbery in a U.S. Missouri bar on Wednesday, wherein a man is seen lighting up a cigarette moments after a robber shoves his gun under his arm. "Is here, I said, not another punk trying to pull a punk move. I'm so tired of people trying to muscle their way in with firearms," said Tony Tovar. Subscribe to the channel for more news.